Igor, the gun I gave you has traveled all around the world with me, but it's quite old. What do you think about building a calibration tool to upgrade it?
Sounds good. I'll fabricate one when I get the chance.
You need it, Igor. This revolver needs an overhaul, Igor. A calibration tool would do the trick.
Do you think you could find some time to teach me some of your military tricks?
No. There are no tricks or shortcuts when it comes to improving your survival skills, or... But I'll be...
Perfect. Let's do it.
Follow me. Okay. Now focus, Igor. You only fire on my... You have five... Stand straight. Ready? Stand straight, with your legs spread at shoulder width. Bend your knees a little for support. Line the front sight up with the target.
Wouldn't shooting from the hip be faster?
If you've been a 19th century American gunfighter for the past 20 years, sure. Perfect score. Look at you, Professor. We'll make a guerrilla fighter out of you yet. Hey, Igor. I'm glad you're learning these new moves so fast. It's important to keep improving.
Answer the radio, Mousy Mousy Mouse. You know that I know you're there. You cannot hide from me, little mouse.
Why do you call me Mousy?
Because you're not a rat. Not yet, anyway. But this is provisional, you understand? Let us meet in person, Mousy. For real this time. Pripyat Port.
I hope you're not wasting my time.
Red sign, Pripyat Port. Goodbye.
Tata Khan is a curious figure, wouldn't you agree? Very Shakespearean with all his mice and rats. Fascinating people can also be very dangerous, my love. Watch your step and don't fall into a trap, Mousy.
was that? Rats?
Sorry, my little sweetheart. They're right behind you. Mousy, hey, over here!
Boris was an informant for the KGB. That bastard was my friend. If I could get my hands on him.
Mousy, hey, over here!
that smell? Did someone take a shit out here or what?
Shoot to kill! Городской совет народных депутатов.
Enough joking me around. What do you know about Tatiana?
The woman in the red dress. Yes, of course. You have proven yourself worthy, and I need many allies in the upcoming war against the Rat King. The Apocalypse.
Who is the...
A smart question. The Rat King will...
Oh, I don't have time for this.
You will...
I'm looking for my fiancé. Her name is...
A long time, isn't it?
I'm not sure.
But she constantly looks through them. Educate quiet, Mousy. How shit. Oh, you never...
Splinter, the KGB operator's nickname. I'll probably never know who he really was.